On this day in Islamic history, the 28th of Ramadan, in the year the 4th after Hijrah, the Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, got married to the mother of the believers, Zaynab bint Khuzaimah, ibn al-Harith, who was nicknamed as the mother of the poor.